Baltimore County Police say 42-year-old Officer Jeffrey Narrow was on his way into work at the Parkville precinct just before 1. He was riding his motorcycle south on Old Harford Road, and as he approached Placid Avenue, police say a Ford Focus pulled out in front of him and the two collided.
They were here pretty quick. The police department was here, the fire department was really quick, and those are the people that were doing the CPR trying to resuscitate him.
Police say Officer Narrow was taken to a Good Samaritan hospital, but died a short time later. They say losing Narrow, a 17-year veteran of the police force, is especially hard since it comes nearly a month to the day after another officer, Jason Simmons, was killed when he lost control of his truck in Butler. He was also on his way to work.
The law enforcement community is very saddened in Baltimore County to lose another exceptional officer, unfortunately, on his way to work.
The driver of the car has been identified as 26-year-old Pei Cao. She wasn't injured in the crash. Neighbors say Sunday service at a nearby Presbyterian church had just let out at the time of the crash, and parishioners saw the aftermath. Those neighbors say this accident shows how dangerous this portion of Old Harford Road can be.
It's kind of sad. It's sad that anybody, and you think that because he is a police officer, he's probably trained in how to ride a motorcycle even better.
And this investigation is still continuing, but police say the driver of the car is at fault and charges are pending. Reporting live, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.